Hey! Emily, wait! I need to ask you something.
tick, tick, tick. Do you feel my breath upon your neck?
Thank you. This road is a never-ending nightmare. My car flies into the ravine. Darkness. I'm running through the forest. I catch a ride. We're driving. The mansion appears. We crash. Then I'm back in this damn forest. But today, my nightmare changed. You appeared. All I want is to see Nicholas again. Can you find him? Once I finish my story, I'll give you my ring. Please, give it to Nicholas, wherever he is, so our souls can reunite once more. University. I knew nothing about his noble family or his fortune. Nicholas courted me for a long time before he finally proposed. Should have been the happiest day of my life. After I put on my dress, I gazed in the mirror, imagining my new life. Mansion. Then I went to town to fetch my wedding dress. By the time I drove back, it was very dark. My car hit something on the road and crashed into the ditch.